Hey guys, it's your boy Marble Dude, and today we're doing Rocket League Hashtag 23 live stream. Let's get it. Thing is, where do you find that? Should we play a bit of this? Let's just see how it is. Yeah, people on Twitch or on YouTube. On YouTube, I have made a new Twitch account, as I said in my vlog. And people on Twitch, this is a new Twitch account. So if you like, this guy did like Rocket League 20 hashtag 23 or 23 for the first one. You have to go either onto my YouTube channel, or you have to go onto my other Twitch channel. Because I was gonna do it so then Twitch people on my new Twitch don't have to either look on my YouTube or look on, but then that would take a bit long, and just it'd be no point doing that. But people on Twitch and YouTube people, I basically put out videos that I don't have on my Twitch. So I'm doing the same. So there's gonna be content on Twitch that won't be on YouTube. This actually a hard game to play. It's alright to play. Thank you. Dustin. Know what? This guy is just greedy. So know what I'm doing? But I don't care. He can enter. Drop that. I got that. Going to turn, or my teammate just hit it off me, and then I think this is just selfish, this mode. I'm not saying NFL are selfish for putting it in, I'm saying these players who I got on my team, see, selfish. But Jesus, look at the score. I'm just saying, they are kind of selfish. Thank you. He juked me so hard. Are we winning just? We're just winning. Please, no one take it off me. See? No, I can't care. I'm not. No, it wasn't fun. It was terrible. It was actually a bit bad though, because they were just being selfish, not letting me have a turn. Where's whatever? Let's do a rank. Should we play platinum? Yeah, why not? Now I have to be on my best game mode. Do it. Yes. He's gonna hit, so. Are you gonna go on? No, this is gonna go to overtime. Overtime already. Haven't really been out of this. Oh, I missed the boost. I should have went for the boost. But that was sick. Of course it was. I went in though. Oh yeah, I like doing short videos because I just feel like if I wanted to watch it back, if it's like 30 minutes or something, I could watch it back and it'd be like 30 minutes of my day. That's not that much. I got like 24 hours in a day. I can still watch something else. If it was like 2 hours or 4 hours, I'd be like, hold on. If I watch this, I can't watch anything else. And then I'll watch it and it'll be all okay. That's why I like doing short videos. But short videos, my idea now is to get live streams that are like 2 hours onto Twitch and videos that are like half an hour, 40 minutes, 50 minutes. Onto my YouTube channel. But you never know, that could change. But that is at the moment. So if you want to see any more live streams like career mode live streams, cause I will do career mode live streams on YouTube, but it will be like half an hour to 50. So you won't get that much game. But I want to do a career mode on, if it's like a career mode that I've done on Twitch, and it's like more than more than 50 minutes, then it will go on, and I want it to be on YouTube, then it will go on YouTube. Dude, I thought you were talking to me because I'm cool, dude. Or Marvel Dude. Oh yeah, my new Twitch name is Marvel Dude 2021 because my favorite number is 2021. Oh my god, I thought they just scored. That's him. Yep. So, how was everyone's day today? You mate, you noob AF. Oh yeah, I hope you all are staying inside because of coronavirus. We don't want that to get any worse than it is. And I was gonna say something else, but I didn't want to make the video sad by saying it. It was about Captain Tom Moore. If you guys heard about the news. Which you probably have though. But, yeah, I don't want to make this live stream sad by saying it. About him dying of COVID. I mean, I just did, but yeah. Yeah, but we need to have good vibes, not sad vibes. Cause then if we have sad vibes, then yeah. But on that note, we're gonna win this game. Sorry for the sad news, but it's what we're living. It's the real life, mate. But yeah. We're still platinum one, div one. Come on. We're still grinding up the Grand Champ, if we can. I kind of do want to get the Grand Champ. Oh no. We're losing, but we can't make a comeback. What is my teammate doing? That was a nice goal. Nice play as well. That was nasty. I sent them to the shops. Why? What if my teammate's doing? What is he doing? We lost, but it's alright. Right, rest. It's your boy Marble Dude, and peace.